I'll come back later after the christening and we can talk about getting you home. Everyone at home for a nice family Christmas.
Everyone?
Yeah. Everyone that wants to be there. I'll make sure of it.
What about my dad?
Why are you asking about your father?
No reason, just you said about family, so...
Somebody said something to you?
No.
You know, I don't know who or where he is.
Yeah, that's what you said.
Nico, you know how much trouble we all went through last time? And the last thing you need is more upset after your operation. So just don't bring up your father again. Okay? I'll see you.
So, you ready for the little one's big day?
Hardly. She's been keeping us up all night. I still need to go and get her another christening dress. That's why Dad's just at home looking after her.
Oh, he gets the easy job where you do all the errands, yeah?
Something like that.
Maxine?
What do you want?
Well, apparently it's my daughter's christening today. And I thought perhaps I should see her before you whisked her off to Los Angeles. Did you seriously think you could take her abroad without me finding out?
This has got nothing to do with you.
She is my daughter too. Have you even checked that you've got everything you need to take her away? She's only 1 month old.
I can look after her, Patrick. And yeah, I've got everything we need.
Except my permission.
That I don't need.
It's supposed to be a special day for that kid. Why are you trying to spoil it?
Well, why would they lie about your dad? You know, even if they did know.
I don't know, but I was thinking. He must have done something proper bad for him just to pretend he don't exist.
Well, like my dad.
You what?
You know, my mum and dad. They all lied about him just because he was in prison.
Perry Lomax, you are brilliant. My dad's in prison, he must be.
Why?
Think about it. That's why they pretend they don't know who he is, and that's why they get cagey when I bring him up. And that's how Teresa must know him. She's a criminal as well, isn't she?
Right, so what do you want me to do?
My mum or my granddad. They must know something, must have some hidden information.
You want me to go sneaking around the headmaster's office? With him watching me?
No. Don't go when he's there, obviously.
How am I even supposed to get in?
I don't know. But you have to. It's important.
Okay, fine.
Thanks.
You're just letting them leave.
What do you suggest? Snatch it from a pram?
Yeah, if needs be. Dad, they're flying to America. We may never see them again.
Look, I don't have time for this. I'm late for work.
Going anywhere.